9 years ago, you were injured in an explosion. Upon examination, we discovered 108 foreign bodies embedded within you. In addition to shrapnel, we also found fragments of human bone, teeth. Most of it was removed, but some of the fragments still remain. They are located near your heart and in your skull. Look at this. The fragments are lodged deep within your cerebral cortex. We couldn't give you an MRI, the metal, you see. But even if we were to extract it, you would most likely suffer a brain hemorrhage. Mental and physical impairment are unavoidable. However, your current status is not life-threatening. One more thing. This X-ray is on your upper body. You better look now. Best to understand your situation sooner than later. I know it's difficult, but please look down. It's best to see with your own eyes. Be brave.
Nosokoma, Grigor! Try to calm down! Calm down! Please! Calm down! It's gonna be okay! Yes, yes! Calm down! Yes. Better. Yes.
Ένεσα κατάσταση, πλαστική εγχείρηση.
Κάποιος ήδη γνωρίζει ότι έχει ξυπνήσει. Διαντρέχει μεγάλο κίνημα. Πρέπει να ενεργήσουμε άμεσα. Προετοιμάστε τον για εγχείρηση. Δεν το πιστεύω.
It's true. There are those who wish you would never woken up. You should be dead, but you are not. The wheels are in motion. Your enemies are everywhere. We must alter your appearance immediately. Otherwise, I fear you won't leave this place alive. It's a wide open world up there, so there's something we need to take care of first. This is you, as you've lived until this day. I'm going to change your appearance. We have no other choice. Very good. Now, let's remove these bandages. Your face has healed nicely. To tell you the truth, these bandages were more for your protection, to hide you from those who want you dead. As of today, your name is Ahab. Forget everything. Your name, your past. Everything feels all right.
Okay, have time to go.
What happened to the woman?
The woman? We gave her a life. She took the short way down.
Who are you?
Who am I? You're talking to yourself. Been watching over you for 9 years. You can call me Ishmael.
What the hell is going on?
Well, the good news is, here in the land of the living. Bad news? The world wants you dead. On your feet, soldier. The whole place is coming down. Need a little pick-me-up? Okay. Here. No. Nothing like a little digoxin to get you back in the game. Come on! Hold up, let's fix this. Next time, brace yourself. It's always good to try and mend your injuries while hiding from the enemy. Over there.
Move! Go!
What's happening out there?
It's all right. We'll be okay.
I can't see what's happening.
You hear that? What's going on out there?
It's okay.
Oh, Rose. Okay.
Hey.
I can't see what's happening.
What is that?
What's happening out there? Does anybody know?
Hey.
This way.
We're sitting ducks. Blend in with the bodies. Get down on your stomach and crawl. If you move, we're done for. Play dead.
better stop and treat that injury. You die on me, Ahab. Know how to shoot a gun? Hold down the aim button to aim. Then press the attack button to fire. Destroy it.
This way, boss. Hurry. Use that bike. It's tuned up and ready to go. I'll handle the rest. Here. That's your name as of today. Best change your face, too. This one, he'll take your place. From here on, he's Snake. He believes it, too.
My very own Phantom, huh?
Boss, the whole world wants your head. Don't worry, he can handle it. Move now, quickly.
Aren't you forgetting something? We'll meet again.
Right.
Anesthetic. We have to open her now.
Do you remember who you are, what you were meant to do?
I cheated death thanks to you. And thanks to you, I've left my mark. You have too. You've written your own history. You're your own man. I'm Big Boss. And you are too. No. He's the two of us together. Where we are today, we built it. This story, this legend, it's ours. We can change the world and with it the future. I am you and you are me. Carry that with you wherever you go. Thank you, my friend. From here on out, you're big boss.